And now, the Totoro Alarm Clock. Time Magazine hails. Freaking amazing. Maxim, when I forgot I was even looking at a clock. Playboy. With features like these, who needs a woman? I'm not a nerd.